For the last 20 years or so, I've been playing bluegrass gospel music, at least on the weekends. And this is one of my very favorite songs from that whole genre. This is called I'm Walking With Him. And it sounds like it's an old traditional hymn, but it was actually written by Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs. And we actually think their bass player had a hand in it too. It's a great message, timeless message. It's called I'm Walking With Him. My Savior leads me through the dark valley. He holds my hand when the way grows dim. He guides my feet so I won't stumble, and I know I'll be safe, for I'm walking with Him. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
Place called heaven,
place called heaven,
free from Satan's snares,
Satan's snares,
and this world of sin,
and this world of sin.
I'll plant my feet on the rock of ages,
on the rock of ages,
and I know I'll be safe,
and I know I'll be safe,
for I'm walking with Him. When I get to the banks,
when I get to the banks
of the river of Jordan,
of the river of Jordan,
may like my Lord,
like my Lord,
I'll walk on the water,
I'll walk on the water,
and I know I'll be safe,
and I know I'll be safe,
for I'm walking with Him. I'm on my way,
I'm on my way,
to a place called heaven,
to a place called heaven,
from Satan's snares, and this world of sin,
and this world of sin.
I'll plant my feet,
rock of ages,
and I know I'll be safe,
and I know I'll be safe,
for I'm walking with Him.
I'm walking with Him.